this hotel right there, huh?
Yeah.
Beautiful place. Lost some fur, man.
Okay.
Oh, the Scorpion Inn. Yeah. They want, what, $90 a night there?
Okay.
So I don't know how much.
I think it's 200?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's
ice cold here.
Yeah. Nice. I was talking to the police.
Okay.
I told them about my marijuana addiction.
Yeah.
And they just looked at me and I said, "You guys don't smoke marijuana?" They said, "No." I gave them some, bought them some beers and gave them some food. They had money I was getting asked for.
We're going that way then go.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, we really? We're going that way?
Yeah.
Oh, this is badass. They told me, "You want to go to Blue Mountain?" Yeah, okay, we'll take you way in the hell out there. We'll never find your ass again.
Oh, it's very nice up here, huh?
Yeah, I just want to go find a place to relax for a month.
I
don't
know.
Okay. Jehovah's Witnesses is here?
Yeah.
You're not Jehovah, are you? No, you gotta celebrate your birthdays.
Okay.
Yeah, Jehovah's Witnesses don't celebrate the birthdays, man. So this is diesel, huh?
Yeah.
You know, you can burn vegetable oil in this.
Vegetable oil?
Vegetable oil.
Yeah. I never know.
Yeah, you know that when you fry your papas, you know, your potatoes and your french fries, you take that grease, you filterize it, you put some acid in there. You know that Drano acid that you guys, I don't know if you can get it. Put this acid in there and it separates the grease.
Okay.
Wow, this is crazy life here.
Wonderful.
That's beautiful, man. Your friends?
Yeah.
So, you get a lot of tourists every day?
Not every day. It's kind of slow now.
Right.
This time of year is kind of slow.
In December, yes.
Yeah.
So how can people get a hold of you if they want a tour guide?
If they want a tour guide?
Yeah, if they want you, how can they get a hold of you?
Yeah, I'm up here as a tour guide, same way, driver and a tour guide.
You just go to the police station to ask for him.
I don't know it.
Go to the police station to ask for him. You'll get him. Yeah. Hey, this is nice. Dude, we're going way up here now.
We're going down.
Beautiful.
So what day you about to spend?
As long as I can.
Because I have some people coming in Sunday. Some students.
Right?
Yeah, they're going to last like 2 weeks.
Friday?
Yeah.
Cool. I want to spend at least 3 weeks up here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, that's longer.
I'll pay you back a ride back to the place, and I'll go back to Kingston. I don't know if I like it already. I might live up here the rest of my life. Where's the gringo at? Where's the gringo? Where's the hippie terrorist at? Here. People come up here. Not too many white people come up here, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? There's a lot of white people come up here?
Yeah.
Is there? Only in Jamaica. Go ahead, the government at least paved it one time. Type of land.
Yeah.
You know, in Guatemala, they have pine trees in Guatemala, pine trees in Mexico.
Yeah.
listen. I'm gonna turn this video off. I'm out of battery almost.
You're going down to the river?
Oh, okay, I'll wait till the river. Alright, he wants me to film to the river. So I'll wait till the river. Right. Apparently we're going to go up there, over across the mountains, back down. We're going out middle of nowhere. I'm going to be sleeping in the mountains, alright? That's the whole intention. See my next video, and I'm going to describe to you, they wanted $90 a night at the Foster Forest Park is what it's called. It's on YouTube, Forest Park. Go type in Blue Mountain. And you'll see the video. Nice. Look at that water.
No,
amigo. Look at that water, man. Fresh water. You don't see that in Mexico.
Okay.
No, you see brown water in Mexico.
Yeah.
Then we're going to go out there. Of course, you guys won't have the opportunity to see it.
Is Mexico your from?
Yeah, I've lived in Mexico like 8 years. I still have my house there.
Yeah.
I come up here to Jamaica just to get a different lifestyle, go up in the mountains, meet everybody.
Yeah.
I heard Kingston's very dangerous.
Yeah, some
places in Kingston. So that's the reason why I decided to come up in the Blue Mountains and explore everything.
One more beer. The ball here.
One beer. Where's the beer at? You want, is there another beer up there? I'll buy you another beer, all right?
No, we're going to buy the alcohol. The white alcohol.
Okay, all right. Yeah, I have a cooking stove. Is that a school there?
No, it's a Mexican people, that's why I asked you.
Ah, it's Mexican people! No way!
When you reach up there, they're gonna come here.
Are you joking me? A Mexican family?
Yeah.
I like their house, man.
When you reach up there?
Whoa, look at that place!
No, I'm not insecure to them scare you.
Whoa, look at that, there's a mafia Mexicans, man. That's mafia Mexicans. Whoa, that's beautiful, dude. Are you choking me that's Mexicans living there?
They're just on bicycle tour.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, they do the bicycle tour? I heard about that.
You hear about it,
is it? Yeah, somebody told me they did bicycle tours out here.
Yeah.
Wow, that's beautiful, man.
You're right on the hills,
yeah? Yeah, man.
Come on, you can't get no good shot from here, no?
Oh, that's beautiful. You know what?
Yeah. Under that black thing is a helicopter that I have underneath.
No way!
Yeah,
are you joking me? A helicopter?
Yeah.
This is mafia drug lords, man.
They're
just using the bicycle business to smuggle it.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful compound, dude.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. Look at all the mafia cars there, man.
Okay.
Wow, that's crazy. That is bizarre, man. Look at the trucks there.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Dude, that's so bizarre, man. Good video.
You know, I'm gonna explain something here.
Really?